here's the house. And the walkway up to the house. And hi, everybody. And it's the nice view from the house. And well, hello everybody, this is the inside of my house, I suppose. It's a nice couch. TV and stuff. And room 2. Oh, no, DVR stuff's outside, unfortunately, at the moment. But you can't see that anyway, so. So this is our house. These are our retro couches right here. Oh my god, here's our broken $3,000, $4,000 camera. Spectacular. And alright, so here we are. It's, I don't know, a mirror exit sign, which turns on, but not currently. This is Nick's bar that he built. He's very proud of it. As well he should be. It's well done. And this is our kitchen. I'm making some cookies right now. Good stuff, huh? They're very good. Incredibly good. But we got a toaster oven and dishes and stuff and nice windows and fake flowers and a ghetto stereo. This is my food up here. We got tons of stuff. Sushi plates, stuff for creme brulee, blowtorch, corn syrup, tuna fish, cereal, flan pans, toasty crackers, I don't even know what that is. Here we got tea, special tea, and for some reason, aftershave. Oh, time to check the cookies. And this is our silicone bakeware, and cream soda, and Powerade, and two different kinds of rice vinegar, and brown sugar, and tofu, and beans, and baking powder, and a bunch of other crap, I guess. And let's see how the cookies are. Not quite done at all. And here we have our fancy dishes and our dishwashing stuff. Good stuff. In our kitchen. That's the kitchen. Sorry, I know this isn't very exciting, but I feel kind of silly just talking, so. Oh, here we go upstairs. Here we are upstairs. There's Nick and Kevin. They're washing the OC. Good stuff. This is our hallway, though you can't see it very well because the lights are off. And we'll make a quick detour here. Oh, this is the bathroom. We've got our fancy mirror. Hi. And we've got some, you know, here's my toothbrush right here. So it's on a little toothbrush thing, so that's sweet. Here's my toothpaste. I don't know if you can see that whitening, because I need that. And another mirror, and here's our shower. You're gonna like this. It's pretty fancy. It's a shower. We got the green razor blades mine, and we've got ivory soap. Oh, there's my shampoo. I don't have a shelf space for it. But oh well. And there's our drain without a cover. Toilet. Nice toilet, pretty much. And there's no place for the toilet paper besides up on that shelf, which kind of drives me crazy, I think. But oh well. So. And then here. Ta-da. My room here. It's actually getting clean. I'm starting to unpack 2 or 3 weeks later. And my camera stuff and of course, you know, my desk, and this is my board where I have all the photo assignments on for this week. It's cool stuff. And my bed, which has like a down comforter, plus another down comforter, plus a feather bed, plus 2 sweet pillows. And this is apparently my closet. Some sheets and stuff. So, let's see. I know my monotone voice is kind of getting terribly boring. And up here we've got Kevin and Nate's room, but we're not gonna go up there right now. So, oh, and this is our map of the world right here. It's just actually a shower curtain, but whatever. It's pretty sweet. So, anyway, I guess that's it. That's the house. So, just figured I'd say hi. But I'm gonna go check the cookies now. So, see you guys.